the European Union Aviation Safety Agency, or EASA, has certified a new A350-900 engine variant. The aircraft type, which exclusively uses the Rolls-Royce Trent XWB-84, now has an Enhanced Performance, or EP, variant. Airbus states that this enhanced performance capability is set to deliver 1% lower fuel consumption, which will provide airlines with a reduction in operating costs and emissions. So, today's video covers something that isn't all that new, as the engine was certified by EASA in April. While we're a little late in reporting on the topic, it's welcome news for A350-900 operators around the world. At the same time, the most recent news on this topic saw the engine enter service in June. So, what's new? Well, the Trent XWB-84 EP is an improvement on the original XWB-84 power plant, incorporating design improvements, including upgraded fan, compressor, and turbine aerodynamics, and enhanced turbine blade cooling. Rolls-Royce states the following about its new offering. Our latest suite of cutting-edge enhancements strengthens the Trent XWB's industry-leading reliability while delivering even greater fuel efficiency and lower environmental impact. The Trent XWB-84 EP enables at least a 1% reduction in fuel consumption, contributing to average annual fleet fuel savings of $5 million. This translates to lower CO2 emissions, reduced operating costs, and quieter operations by up to 2 decibels, all without compromising durability. EASA certification, the culmination of an extensive ground and flight test program, demonstrates the continuous development and improvement of the A350-900 and its Trent XWB engines. Julien Pouilloux, Airbus's head of widebody program, was quoted as saying, "With EASA's certification of the Trent XWB-84 EP to power the A350-900, we strengthen the aircraft's position as the long-range leader. Together with our partner Rolls-Royce, this latest evolution underscores our joint commitment to continuous improvement and innovation. The Trent XWB-84 is already among the most efficient wide-body engines on the market, and this enhanced version will deliver even greater performance and efficiency for our airline customers." Flight Global reported in early June that Delta Airlines was the first carrier to take delivery of an Airbus A350-900 powered by the new Enhanced Performance, or EP, variant. The media outlet notes that Rolls-Royce had previously only identified Singapore Airlines as a customer for the EP. When it comes to improvements of existing products, Rolls-Royce isn't stopping at the Trent XWB-84. Its 787 engine, the Trent 1000, will be getting a durability enhancement. The goal is to double the engine's time on wing. Additionally, ground testing of new components for the A350-1000's Trent XWB-97 is underway, and the British engine maker aims for these improvements to be rolled out in 2028. Reported by Flight Global to be particularly designed to address the engine's durability in hot and sandy environments, we're guessing that Rolls-Royce is hoping that Emirates will be following this work closely. Its president, Tim Clark, noted that his airline would be open to buying the A350-1000, but that its engines need improvement. What do you think of Rolls-Royce's engine upgrade work? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.